Tomorrow, the Big 12 softball tournament begins in Oklahoma City as the Lady Bears will aim to cement their spot in the coming NCAA tournament. The Lady Bears may have swept Texas Tech early on in the season. That doesn't mean anything as far as tomorrow goes. The Red Raiders are playing with house money in Oklahoma City, though, and with it taking a title in OKC to get Tech into the NCAA tournament bracket.
They have nothing to lose right now except to go for it, and I expect them to play this opening game like it's their championship game. And I told the girls that the other day. We've got to make sure we're prepared. We don't have any reason to take anybody for granted.
All right, they're set for two tomorrow. First up, the Red Raiders at 11 a.m., followed by number one, Oklahoma.